It was an outstanding success last year. The Marines behaved themselves wonderfully. The community welcomed them with open arms, and we had a terrific set of training exercises that improved both of our forces.